one, go!
Charge, and the red team sinks two quick shots in. The human player shot, oh, just barely goes short. The blue human player shot, nice, sinks it right into that bottom goal. And there we go, the teleoperated period begins. The robots drive into position. The Knights looking to play some hard defense on the Gearcats. They're making sure that the Gearcats aren't able to score too quickly. They keep tapping them, looking for it. But the Gearcats manage to put two into the lower goal anyway. The Hotbots are lining it up, and they pop another two into the lower goal for the Red Alliance. Neon Kraken's getting what they can for cargo. We'll see what they manage to do with it. On the Blue Alliance, those Knights, they're playing hard. They want to make sure that the Red Alliance has to fight for every point they get. But that being said, the Red Alliance drops five or six pieces of cargo right into that lower goal. Already they've scored 11 total pieces. We'll see if they can hit the 20 point for that extra ranking point. The Blue Alliance is driving around. Eagles of the Night. Oh my goodness. The Hotbots nearly tip over, driving on top of a game piece. Eagles of the Night look like they tried to pick up a couple. We'll see what they can get up to. The Red Alliance, they're finding what cargo they can. Look at Hotbot. They've got one. It looks like Neon Kraken has one. The Blue Alliance gets a quick shot into the top from Astrobots. Astrobots want to make sure the Blue Alliance is still in this match as Red takes off a commanding lead of 18 points. We'll see who gets this. Oh, there it is from Gearcat. They put a quick shot up top. The Red Alliance still needs another six pieces of cargo scored to get that additional ranking point. But it looks like the Gearcats think it's time to start their climb in the Red Hangar. They pull up onto that medium bar. They get their hooks on. They start swinging for the high bar. We'll have to see if they make it all the way to the traversal with 30 seconds left. In the blue hangar, the Eagles of the Night, they're lining up for their hang. It looks like they're setting up on the medium bar. So is their alliance mate, the Astrobot. They're preparing their climb as well. Over in the red hangar, there it is! The Gearcats successfully move on to the traversal hang. It looks like Hotbots might be up as well. With 7 seconds left, the match is coming to an end as the two final robots dance together. Scores will be in soon, and following scores, we will have a quick game. And now, for an announcement.
All right, everyone, that was our last qualification match before lunch. If you are in qualification match 14, you need to be on the field by 1:50. And if you are in qualification match